This is a story about rock and a town called Rocklin. A story about people who turned rock into railroad beds and buildings, and in the process built an industry that gave rise to California. An empire of granite once existed in the foothills of Northern California. An empire now largely in ruins. A fading testament to an industrial past of gold, granite, and grit.